Or good, I'm just asking, that was the only thing, is about the law, you know, that was in the spirit, and you can see my face, you're hoping to be here tonight. I know who that is, or, but he is what? The Methodist body. But we're gonna do it in a little different way. We're gonna bring it from a biblical point of view. You think that you're the only one that has not done something. You think you're the only one that has been raped or beaten in a form or fashion. We're gonna talk about one woman that you will see some of the things that she has gone through. So I'll bring none of it in the scheme of your